Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how I paint a Kawaii Chibi anime style and a chibi face base. By the way, the clay that I use for this is Korean clay, I believe. It's actually very soft, very light, and very spongy. So first things first, I sketch the shape of the eye using a pencil. Once done, and we're ready for painting. For the paint, I used this acrylic paint from Armored Komodo in brown color. Also, a fine brush is a must. Yes, and I guess it's a number 000. So I just got them both from Shopee. I guess for me, this is the hardest part of this tutorial because it's freehand painting. So just keep on practice because as what they say, practice makes perfect, but then again, nobody's perfect. So why practice? Joke. And of course, do the same thing on the other side. So here I just water down the brown and yellow undertone. Yes. And I will apply this in the upper portion of the eyes. Oh my gosh, out of focus. There you go. So for the iris, I use this green. Is it green or mint? Anyway, so here I'm about to put it underneath the eyes. Also, I intensify this part so that it will give an illusion of a shadow, if that makes sense. Then grab your white paint. Yes. Oh my, finally it's a mint. And then I'm going to put this. I'm going to layer this on the green part of the eye to look more cute or cuter. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh my, and this is my favorite part, which is putting the glare effect, because it gives life, you know? Next is blushing. So for blush, I use this pastel, chalk pastel, and I use fluffy brush. I get this from Shopee too, and I believe this is a makeup brush. Finally, we're done, and here is the final look. I hope you like this video. Subscribe to my channel and click the bell for the future videos. So, thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.